I don't feel like lying down. You mind if I sit over there?
No, go ahead.
I was 5. And I knew there were colored people and white people. But then Mama took me to school. And it was almost all white kids. And nothing much happened on the first day. But on the second day, I was walking to school alone. My big brother, he was already in 3rd grade, and when you got a kid brother in kindergarten, it can be kind of an embarrassment, so he ran on ahead to be with his buddies. Anyhow, there was a group of white kids on the street up ahead, and as I came up, they started laughing and running and yelling. Run, run, here comes the nigger. Run, run, here comes the nigger. And I looked around, and I didn't see any niggers. But if they wanted to play, so did I. So I started laughing and running and yelling. Run, run, here comes the nigger. Run, run, here comes the nigger. Suddenly there was my big brother. And I ran up to him. And I started yelling, run, run, here comes the nigger. He hit me. And he did something worse. He told me what a nigger was. And that I was it.